I've gotten pretty far in this game, but I got stuck because I didn't know where to go, I think. First of all, easy, because that's difficult enough. Here we go. TinTin. We don't care about the story, like. Nobody cares about the story. Go read the comics if you care about the story. They are 100 times better than this game. I don't think I have this one, actually. I do not have many of them, honestly. Pretty sure. Maybe that's health. And Mr. Raffle, yeah. Yeah, man, that's what happens when Megara has a chance to pick a game. This game is not that bad. You got all of them, yeah? I only have a few. At least no micro machines in need. Micro penis? What? Whoops. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, story. Like I said, just read the freaking comics if you want the story. That's a lot better than this. Oh, stupid ball. Thank you. Whoa, okay. Oh, there was a one up. Whoops, walked right into that one. Whoops. Four, one, two, five, three. I think I made it to Peru, but I didn't know what to do there, so. Oh, I forgot about this. This is really stupid. This is like the worst level in the game. Look, come on. Dudes, I wasn't even steering to the left at all. You just can't. It's all just a matter of luck, this. And the worst part is that you're running out of time as well. Dude. BS to the old shit. I did not know how I dodged that one. And I did not dodge that one. Right. Final life. Problem is, you have to replay all the stages from the checkpoint, so... That's gonna be fun, because I do not remember the next 4 levels or 3 levels or whatever it is. I think at the docks or something, and at the boat, but... Fucking car! Shit, this is never gonna happen, is it? Yeah. Awesome. Think I have to... I had to, like, pretty sure you have to, like, grab on. There we go. Snowy! Obi, actually, but... Fetch balls. Impossible jump is impossible, and I'm dead. Ah, it remembers this. Oh, here we go again. Well, okay. Thanks, RNG. Thank you very much. Almost there. Okay. Whoops. I got this. Okay, thanks, controller. Ah, bummer. Thanks again, controller. Dude. What the f- oh my god, now it's just trolling me. Oh, whatever. I don't even care. That was a trick. There's no way you can jump over that. Yeah, this place. How did it hit me? Beep boop boop. Screw you with your alarm. Well, it doesn't suck, but it's a little bit too hard sometimes. Not at that store, it's not as good as Pepsi Man. I also don't remember where to go. 2, 3, 5, 1, 4. I think this is where I got to last time. But I did not know where... Yeah, exactly. I have no idea where to go here. No sé, no sé. They all said fucking no sé. No sé. I was pressing up the entire time. Yeah, this level fucking sucks and it can... suck my balls. No sé. Maybe you have to talk to all of them or something, I don't freaking know. Alright, if you hold a box, you cannot do that. See, that... It's stuff like that that make this game bad. Just gonna try and talk to all of them. It's fun if up is the same thing as talk. Say no say. Fuck you then. Fuck. Yeah, crap. This level is really, really stupid. And it's probably... the solution is probably really simple. Seriously? It's impossible to jump over these guys while holding this, I think. Thank you. It's for me. What's going on here? Bunch of crap, that's what's going on here. See, now I'm here! Oh my god, I dropped it. Do you guys have any idea where I am? Because I don't. Fuck you, stupid dog. Oh, I actually did it. Nah, I'm in Peru. Yes, falling rocks. And that thing that immediately kills you. That is fucking fantastic. Pretty sure it's Peru though. Pretty sure. Wait, why did it... Oh, maybe I just had one hit left. Whoa! It just stops him. It's funny. And I still get hit. That is not funny. I love games where you have to know the entire level before you can do anything. Especially if you have limited lives. That's always a good idea. Still sure it's not. Peru's a peaceful country. And I still get hit. Also, I have no rock. What even? That's fucking asshole-ish of you. Scared the shit out of me. Fall damage from that? Are you... Now you're just throwing stuff at me that hurts me for no reason. That's a great game. How are you doing, Tremaine? and you already ask. You know, the biggest problem is, this is my final life, and there's two more stages after this before I get a password. The Taz of this. I fucking hate that shit. After that, yeah, I can't imagine. What's the final one? I knew he was there, and still. Better use... I can't use save states. And that is wonderful game. That is just fucking... Come on! English? Okay. That shouldn't be a problem, I guess. Thanks for not picking that up again. Not really? So easy, man, English. I always at 80 or 90 or so, well, more than 80, of course, but... Ah! Oh, okay, yeah. Gotcha. That you thought you meant not really, as in, oh man, it's hard. No! I fell! Now I have to go around again. Oh my god, I forgot about that. Yep. Oh, luckily it's here. Okay. It's not too bad, I guess. Every time he fucks me over with that box. There we go. Can't believe I got stuck here last time. Maybe I was really tired and could not see the easy solution to this puzzle. I'm gonna blame it on that and not because I'm just stupid at puzzles. Yep. There's absolutely no proof on the internet that I'm bad at puzzles. None whatsoever. Every time. I'm gonna try something actually. Ha! Why would I have to go around? He's just there. Oh, well, there goes Snowy. Oh, what is this? What is this? Oh my god, what is this? Okay. I can live with that. Oh no. Why is there an avalanche in Peru? Dudes, don't! Dude, hitbox. What the fudgeballs? Come on, dude. I'm not even hitting that. What happened? Aw, random bullshit is random. I think I found a method to this madness. Yeah, of course I jump right into a rock. Sorry if you guys are chatting, I'm trying to play. Oh my god! Pay attention here. Dude, seriously. This is impossible. Dude, stop this level. Thank you. Crash Bandicoot style, yeah. Indeed. Time is it, actually? Okay. At least there's a lot of variation in this game, I guess. And it's better than Tibet, that's for sure. Yeah, okay, that was BS again. I like that I can't dodge the guys who come from behind. Puff, indeed. Okay, that's not a long level either. Oh great, more stuff, I don't know what's gonna happen yet. We found a crossing, but not accessible. We search anything, make us go ahead. You English good, dude. Good idea. Okay, what's for this then? I'm liking the not many enemies thing here. Not really sure. Okay, got it. Oh, thanks, controller. I love it when he does nothing at all. What? Okay, that's fucking right. And the rock is back. Much. A rope. Oh. Hmm. guess this way? Yeah, okay. I'm getting there, I guess. Oh no, not a maze. I'm not in the mood for a maze. Goddamn Peru! Oh fuck. Enjoy myself. It's not bad. I've played a lot worse games than this. Hey, Roy Story. World record? I don't think so, no. Ah, oh, I thought I actually found the exit. Oh, whoops. Oh, I went in that door, apparently, and I died while going through the door. Still have no idea where I'm going. Shouldn't be too- that's true. That's probably true. Oh, I can't get up there. I wonder how I'm supposed to get down here without getting hurt, though. Check out this way this time, I guess. Or is it not anything there? No, now I'm here. Okay. This kinda looks too obvious to go through there. No, I have to get out there, okay. Oh, it's back. Oh, that actually takes me there. Okay, there's another one? Guess that goes here? Yeah? Uh-oh. Right. I get that, can I? That's nice English. Whatever. Wait, haven't I already been here? Yeah, now I'm here again. Shit. Okay. So that was not the way to go. So this is the way to go? Oh boy. Hey, there's another one. Now I'm back here? It's pretty annoying, yeah. Where does this go? That's for this? This is the first level where there's actually like a maze like this, though. This is a really huge maze. Thanks, game. Wait, now, huh? How did I end up here again? Ah, I had to wait. Now I'm almost dead. Well, if you don't land on the platform, that's cool, that's cool. Ugh, now I have to do all this shit again. Seriously. Yeah, I don't think anybody would play this again. This is the second to last stage though, probably, so... it's kinda normal literacy. I still don't get how to... do this though. How did I get hit twice? Submitting the... please don't. Or are you asking me if I'm submitting? I just have a timer on to... to know how long it takes me to beat the game blind. I forgot that it respawned. That is so dumb. Yeah, see? This is definitely not world record. There's always somebody who plays stuff. Still don't know what this is for now, so I'm just gonna... Now this level is way too long. Jesus Christ, dude. It really just keeps going. Nope. It's too slanted already. This must be the end. Nope. Or maybe it is? Yeah, okay, it was the end. Still one level. What? Oh, is this a puzzle? Oh no, game, don't do this to me. You know how bad I am at fucking puzzles. Oh my god. Why, game? Why? Oh, I'm so terrible at fucking puzzles. And it's timed, of course it's timed. I can't do this. I just can't. Like, you can give me anything but this. I can't do this, man. Why would you? I'm gonna game over just because I cannot do something like this. That's what's happening right now. How do I turn these ones around? Is this it? Oh, thank God that was it. Oh my God, that's fucking stupid, game. That is fucking stupid. I hate you. And I can't even... No. I'm gonna have to do it all over again. Yep, it's over. It's over. Thanks, game. Thanks. Well, that's enough for today. Oh, really, game? That sucks so bad.